kasi.
Nagpapasalamat po tayong lahat sa Diyos na wala pong nabawian ng buhay at meron po tayong mga individual, apat na individual na nasaktan, pero sa kasalukuyan eh sila po ay ginagamot sa DDH at hindi po sila, wala po sila sa critical na kondisyon. Ang nangyari pong insidente ito ay dahil sa overload ng trucks na dumadaan sa ating bridge.
Those people who have so much to say and are saying na they're saying rude things, please know what you're saying first. Know the facts first before you release words from your mouth and before you type things. Kasi, yes, you are not helping. You're just adding more damage and you are useless. DPWH assured us po na in 2 weeks, just as long as dumating yung materials, remember, take note, pag dumating ang materials po, eh gagawin na nila yung bridge na temporary paneled footbridge kung saan pwede, listen, kung saan pwede mag-cross ang light vehicles, tricycles, at mga bikes. Light vehicles.
Thank you for watching Politiko TV. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos.